siema, z tej strony Michael i jak widzicie udało mi się wywalczyć pole position i zapraszam Was już na wyścig o Grand Prix Japonii.
Hello from the land of the rising sun. Today the World Championship is being held at the Motegi Circuit, where the MotoGP class race is about to get going. After the rain a few hours ago, the skies have finally cleared up, but there hasn't been enough time between the rainfall and the start of the race to let the track dry out. This means the race has been declared wet, leaving the choice of most suitable tyres to each individual rider. Here we are live on the MotoGP grid, where riders and engineers are talking over those crucial last few details before the start of the race. Riders on the starting grid, the countdown begins until lights out. Just a few moments to go and the Japanese Grand Prix will begin.
Thank you.
we go to the podium ceremony, let's take a quick look at the final results in MotoGP.